Hey, welcome back to my vlog. It has been such a long time since I last uploaded my video, and I did shoot some videos, but the odds were not on my side, you know. Anyways, welcome back. It is summer vacation now, and I'm not exactly jobless, so I'll take you through my day. I have some work at the university, although I can see that there could be some hitches in our plan, but I have some exciting stuff today and I decided to document it for you all to see. It's not going to be exactly academic because obviously it is summer, and I'm not taking any summer courses because I'm going to be here for a few days only. So I shall take you through the exciting stuff of our university, and maybe y'all can have actually an insight of what the university is physically. I hope I do my job well though. Let's go. Left for my university, and the small problem I thought I would encounter is that it would rain. It was raining 5 minutes ago and it's miraculously stopped raining, so here I am and I'm on my way to the university. Although I didn't want it to rain because I need to shoot a video as part of my job, which is why I'm going to the university at first place. So I will tell you all about what my student job is, and yeah, let's go. Reached the bus stop and look who hasn't missed their bus today. So it's a big thing for me because I always miss my bus. So yay, I'm on time. See, yay. We have finally reached, and the first thing that we are going to do is drop off the books at the library. I had loaned so many books from the library that I couldn't carry all, so there are some books that I will be dropping off tomorrow, while some I'm going to drop today, and that's the first thing we are going to do today. Although this is a very iconic place, it has recently been open and it's called One World Cafe, and there's a lot of different cuisines across the world here, and it's also a reading area, so people meet here their friends or they study here. And it's not exactly a library. We do have a lot of libraries. I am not sure if I'm audible because it's a very silent area right now. So yeah, it's very pretty. It does have a fireplace on the other side as well. It is really very pretty. Oh, there's one more thing that is very exciting here. Wait, I'll show you all. Look. So like, they have a tandoor oven here. You know, a good thing for Indians. So, before going to the library, I thought I would take a detour from the student union. So I'm going there first, and this is a very exciting place, might as I add. Look, so it is vacation now and hence there are not many people around, although it is always filled with a lot of people. This is like the center of all the things happening, and this is the place where people meet and talk to their friends and have their lunch, and it's a very happening place. There is a game zone upstairs there, and there's one more game zone that's called Level Up, where I'll be going later on this day. But this is a very exciting place. We have a store here as the UB store, and it will have a look from there. A lot of places from where you can take takeaways. Upstairs there are restaurants, and look, there's a store there. There is actually an office here for the student association, I mean for the newly admitted students. You can see the office desk there, and there is a health center there, a small one where you can go if you are feeling dizzy or something, below the stairs. So it's there, and yeah, it's a very interesting place as well, might as I add. So we'll be going to the library now. So actually this place has a shortcut to library, which is why I came here first, and I thought y'all will have an interesting insight to the university as well. So yeah, so next stop is library. Finally we are here, and look at this place. This is level up, and I'll be coming here to play, and I'm so excited. I've booked my appointment for Xbox for 4 p.m. and I still have time. Although if you want to play PC games, it's literally just walk in. So I'm going to go and play Xbox today with a friend later on. But we are here. This is the entrance to the library, and this is level up, which is right in front of it, which is very ironic because there are two different kinds of people for these two separate things. Forgot to add that there is a system called as book drop and book return, which we can literally just put in here and then you don't have to check it out. And this is the place where you can check in the books. So that's there. Oh, this is also for the returns, although there is one there for check-in. So yeah, although you can check in your books through your phone app as well, there is an app for libraries, and I always use that because you don't need to come to the office and check in your books through the kiosk. But yeah, I always do that. I check in my books through the app, which is why I have lot of books. So I'm going to give back some. Check out this place, it's very pretty though. Books have been returned, and I will show y'all what my favorite place in the whole library is. I mean, it is the best place ever. For me, it is very subjective. So I will take you all there. We are finally here. This is one of the floors on the library, and look at this place. It's just books and books and books. Like, oh my god. Although there is this exciting place here, and oh, this looks nice. This is a good view. Okay, so these are like study cabins, and you can sit here individually and study and have a good view outside. And there are a lot of actually different kinds of study cabins here, so it depends on your personal preference. You can sit here, and you know, it's a personal preference, but it's like they cater to all kinds of you know, environments to study, and I think that's very exciting. You feel like you are, you know, you feel claustrophobic there, so you can sit here and study, and you can just grab a book and read it whenever you want. It's a silent study zone, and it is like the most peaceful place for me to come here. Sometimes I just come here to hang out, and I will be sitting here for some time and working till 4. It's like just an hour or something. I do have a lot of work, to be honest, as I did not think before. So yeah, this is a very exciting, I don't know why I get so excited about libraries. I am so excited. I'm always excited here. It's like, oh my god, you can actually have a, oh, I'll show you all this. This is very pretty though. So you know, I just as I said, you can, you know, enjoy the pretty views, you know, like these. It is so, oh my god, it is so pretty. And you can just sit here. Oh, I think I know where I'll be sitting today. So you all can just have this good view, and there are books here, and a bookworm like me, or maybe not a bookworm, but somebody who really likes libraries, this is like such a pretty place. I mean, I don't know, I get excited about this place. Do you too? I mean, I don't know. I'll be sitting here for some time, and I'll be doing my work. I really got a good spot though. So yeah. Look, I feel that this is very satisfying, you know. It's boring and I am in the library and I'm doing my work. It's very silent and peaceful. That is fun. So I had been working, and basically my job is like, I'm a student ambassador, and there is this Discord server that you get directed to after your admission, and we have to just answer the doubts and questions, and we do set up some Zoom meetings and all to solve the questions and doubts. And that was my job. That still is my job. So I was doing that, and it actually started pouring here. It is like still 1 hour to go for my appointment of gaming. So yeah, but yeah, this is nice. Let us get the controllers now. It is 4 p.m. So yeah, thank you. This place is so pretty. Oh my god. This is a gaming area though. And this is where we are going, to the pond too. Oh, it's so cold here. Me jink. Tu agree karke me changla khelte. That was fun, lot of fun, and now I'm going to my friend's house who has invited me. Apparently it was lunch and I'm going now. It's 7 p.m. Rain has stopped, so yeah, I'll be going there. Let's see.
Very sweet.
It is very late right now, and I got free like 5 minutes ago, and it was so hectic and so busy. I had lots of fun with my friends, and I was so invested with my friends that I forgot to vlog actually, and the day ended right now for me, and I'll end the vlog here. And please give it a thumbs up if you all enjoyed this video, and please subscribe so that it motivates me to make more videos. Okay, bye.